Well guys, it's that time of year again, Christmas. There's a story behind that MDF on the window there. Oh look, still a bit of ice on the floor. Yeah, I'm gonna put a video up of that actually, of what happened. Oh, not outside here, but there's got a few sheets still in the window. Just go bar, it's there. Yeah, I wanna get that Chase Invaders in the corner. I'm just waiting for him at the moment, just to give me the roms for it. Yeah, £6 out of the box. I hope he puts a 04 program in that instead of an 05 or 06, because it'll be shit. So yeah, there's a bit of a story behind that. Two guys fighting out here and one gets thrown through the window. Got a video of us when it all kicked off inside. Nothing of the guy actually getting chucked through the window, but there you go. Would have been quite entertaining. So coming in here because it's Christmas party day at Real Fruits. And he's got some party stuff. I've actually brought my mum down today, look. She's there's Big Dan there.
You might be able to get me with those.
And mum's sitting down there eating her fish. And we've got the famous Buzzwire there, which I last played down in Bognor. Actually, by a tenner on it. I took the coward's way out, I took the largest ring. And there's your wheel, naturally. You've seen mainly around the arcade, but yeah, he's got bits of tinsel up on the machines and so on and so forth. All right, I'll give you a bit of a walk around, why not? Just basically the usual from the last video I've done. There hasn't really been any changes of any machines, bar one actually, to be honest with you, which I'm actually going to take you around. I did inform you about it last time on the video, but Dan's on that, the fucking fat cunt. But we are active. Gary Designer. Dave's obviously done the glasses. And yeah, it can re-spinning that jackpot literally a whole number of times. So I'm gonna do a gameplay video of that at some point, a long extensive one. I presume it's got an auto start feature, yeah. So that's good. Basically, it's just the usual, really, to be honest with you. Apart from Barrett's re-spin being put back on, there's nothing really new in here, but I'm sure he's got ideas for the new year anyway. He likes changing things around, bits and pieces. So, thanks for watching, guys. Zippy at Freedom Fruits, down here with Gary and Dave. Everybody seems to be munching at the moment. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye-bye for now. And a Merry Christmas.